Yes, guys, welcome to episode 4. It is Sunday the 7th of August. We're right here in the middle of the monsoon season, but today's episode is going to be more of a special presentation, a nostalgic episode.
See, I'm not sure if you guys remember or not, but when I started this vlog, I explained in episode 1 that I was doing this to keep in touch with family, but I was just coming off the back of like this amazing Europe trip, but then I realized I never actually showed you guys the Europe trip. So that's what today's going to be. This is going to be a recap of what Lou and I did this summer, 2016, around Europe. But then I also realized that if that's going to be the theme for today's vlog, then I don't really need to film anything for this week's vlog entry, which kind of means I have all this free time now, I guess. So if I've got nothing to film this week, that also means I have nothing to edit this week. Bit? So, seeing as it's Sunday night, what better to do? Chill out, have a cold beer, chuck a movie on, and let you enjoy the vlog.
Are we In my own nomadic style, live la vida, full fiesta, till I max out the visa. Only got one life, I say, yeah. Find the right senorita, so I'll play a little harder. Do Burning Man in Nevada, we'll get lost in the Sahara, till we're saved by the water. Get taken away by the sirens, we'll get fucked up on an island. Need to dance with my demons, don't wanna mourn my life. I say before the world gets serious, and go buy my shirt and tie. I need to access all areas, work on my chat up lines. So give me the girls, give me the girls, give me the beach and the sunshine. Yeah, I'm on a mission, trying to get it all out of my system.